don't see anything yet. Keep looking. Come on, do a sweep of this sector.
All clear. Moving on.
Challenge next time.
Detecting non-compliant device.
Drone, perform a search.
Suspect detected, searching the area. Device irregularity observed. Device diagnostic, code violation.
What was that?
somewhere.
Eyes open. That's definitely something.
Searching for suspect.
Watch it.
You stay
not
alert.
Seeing anything here.
What was that?
Moving elsewhere.
Suspect nearby.
Oh, that probably hurt the resale value.
Watch it.
Controls. I'm gonna need to shut down the engine itself, but I don't know how to get to it.
You like being hands-on. I bet your drone would come in handy for this.
I am so proud of you right now. I'm tearing up.
I knew you would come. I'm glad, actually. I didn't want to leave London before giving you a parting gift.
Oh, well, if it's of the peeling face-off variety, keep it. No take that.
You won't think it's funny when I return the favor. When the tissue necrotizes in your face, it feels like a knife stabbing into you. Hot, cold, hot, cold. You'll feel it 1,000 times worse. because I don't believe in an eye for an eye. I believe in an eye for the whole fucking face!
That's not very Christian of you, Tommy!
Signal coming from the barge, and massive power spikes coming from the cargo hold. He's activated something. Something big.
Get ready for a fight.
You're in trouble now. CPU temperature is dangerously high.
Need the Mark II.
Piloted by a human.
No broker bridge needed.
Oh, fuck me.
Care for a demonstration?
Shields. Hang in there. We'll find a way to get them down.
Down. You're only my and be done with it! Shit! I need help!
down? So hard to kill!
Your spine and make you beg for death.
Thank you. Why are you so hard to kill?
You like that move? You're welcome, man.
That's not enough to take me down.
That's it. Now just finish it off.
Think your little gadgets can stand up to this? Get back here! I'm not finished with you!
down! Just a bit more!
No use. I can build another prototype. You have no way of stopping me.
Oh, I've got one way.
Working with you for the money. I mean, sure, I thought you were a spoiled asshole with too much hair wax, by the way. But you had a dream. Remember? You told me you wanted to see humanity reach the stars. We're gonna do that together, man.
I lied to you, you naive fuck. Prick. I'll hunt you down. And all your little friends back in San Francisco. Sitara, Josh, Marcus.
Myself, what would Aiden Pearce do? And then I asked myself, is that who I really wanted to be? I mean, look, no offense, big guy.
I think you made the right call.
Even if I wanted to smash him into teeny tiny little pieces and scatter them all over the Thames and turn him into seagull shit.
Well, progress is a journey. What's next on the docket for you? Heading home?
Nah, I think I might hang around London for a bit, wrap up a few things. But I do think I'll give Marcus a call, though. Actually, hey, yeah, I wanna take a selfie in front of Big Ben and send it to him. Or maybe I should go to Buckingham Palace and steal a roll of some royal TP. Get him a souvenir.
Great. Looks like whatever trouble you get into, we'll have to fish you out of it.
Aw, that's so sweet. What a nice family moment. We really do make the dream team, don't we? Jackson and his two uncles.
Two uncles?
Shh, shh.
It's okay. Don't worry about it.
That does it. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Well, looks like the three of you got a lot done together. Call me impressed.
Truly, I am a miracle worker.
If you lot are sticking around for a bit, I could use a hand down the road. One of my contacts managed to find a DedSec member who survived the London attacks. She's been hiding out in the north this whole time. We need to set up a communication link with her.
No problemo, Connie. We got this.
Great. Once I've gathered all the details, I'll be in touch.
Okay, let's say it all together now. Go team! Aiden, come on, man. Gotta say it with me. Come on. Go team!
Question for you, and no big deal, but what's with all the goat stuff?
Because I'm a horny boy. Get it? Because goats have horns, not because I want to fuck it. You know what? It's irrelevant.
Message saved for 412 days.
Oh, shit! Big Boss Reggie coming through. Straight up, though, man.
Message saved for 230. Message saved for 65 days.
Hey, I'm gonna get right to it, so just be straight with me. Why am I seeing chatter about Wrench out there again? What happened to leaving all that behind?
I didn't have time to give you a mounted Gatling laser gun, but next time, little buddy. Promise.
Call Geordi.
Calling Geordi Chin.
Aiden, hey, you're alive. Cool.
Touch and go there for a minute. I had some good people in my corner.
Yeah, I met one of them. So, what's up? You looking for a gig?
No. Think I'm done with hired gun work.
Heard that before. So, what is it then? Had enough fish and chips? Looking for a ticket home?
I'm gonna hang around for a while. Still have some lost time to make up for. I actually just wanted to say thanks for setting this up and... well, see you around, I guess.
Are you fucking with me? No offense, but sentimental is not one of your usual looks.
No, Geordi. It's like you said. You're like my one friend.
This is so weird. What the hell happened to you over there?
I died.
And then came back as a guy who causes friends to say unsettling shit to them. Huh. Okay, that's a choice.
Thanks again, Geordi. I'll call you when I need another boat ride. Take care of yourself.
Yeah, I don't think I can take much more sincerity. I'm hanging up.
Thank you.